絕對四不擺憂，係嘛
？Even not a response to the opinion of people.
Hong Kong government never hear us.
We are not that easy to live.
We have the right to tell the government.
Tell the government we need real democracy.
Democracy is more important for our future.
It's not just a student action anymore.
Because we're just a Hong Konger, we want to save our home.
香港雨伞运动进入关键时刻，黄之锋等三位学生持续绝食，而和平战中发起人戴耀廷等人今天陆续抵达中区警署外，表示要自首。现场有支持者加油打气，也有反战中人士闹场。战中三子批评港府无诚信，他们不能够再忍受港警对市民暴力。
三子包括戴耀廷、陈建明、朱耀明以及天主教香港教区荣休主教陈日军枢机，周三抵达中区警署外准备自首，不到一个小时便走出警署。戴耀廷说，他在警署表格上只勾选了参与未经批准集结这一项。
Provide our personal information to the police officer, and after they have checked our ID card number, we have been taken into a room, and they have taken down the personal information again, and also in a specially designed form with a list of possible offenses that we might have committed. Then we are asked to indicate which particular offense we have we now report to have committed.
在场至少有20多位市民在排队，表示要一起自首。战中三子说，不能忍受最近警方用警棍殴打手无寸铁的市民，批评这个政权不但没有诚信，而且无耻无理性。香港律政司司长袁国强被问到战中三子会被控以什么罪名时，袁国强说，现阶段还不方便透露详情。经常也在电视、香港报道。